Let's kick things off with Storm Team 6 meteorologist Kyle Mounts, who is breaking down the timeline for the hours ahead. Kyle.
Yeah, Todd, the snow has moved out of central Indiana, and it fell at a pretty good clip last night and into this morning. We picked up 7.9 inches of snow in Indianapolis. Remember back earlier in the winter when we were talking about a snow drought? Well, we have taken care of that. Our season total now over 25 inches. The average at this point, 23. So we're now running a surplus of snow. It happens just that quick. But tonight, as we look at current conditions, we have very quiet conditions out there where the clouds have been thinning out a little bit. We have dropped our temperature down to 18 in Peru. It's 17 in Lafayette. That blanket of cloud cover holding us in the mid-20s in Indy and 27 in Bloomington. A little bit of a wind coming out of the west and northwest. That's giving us wind chills that are in the single digits in Lafayette and Peru. It feels like 12 degrees right now in Indianapolis. A lot of schools delayed or closing. You can check that out at theindychannel.com. But as the kids are heading out to the bus stop in the morning, we'll have temperatures into the middle teens and single digit wind chills.